living heaven on earth. Kindness and faithful love pursue me every day of my life. I make my home in the house of the Lord for all time to come. Psalm 23 verse 6. Grace and peace. We see in these words the great trust in God that the psalmist had. The Lord was his shepherd and friend. He would never leave him to want. These words that the psalmist spoke were from a heart overflowing with joy and gratitude in the recollection of the past and full of glad anticipation in regard to the future. Next, the psalmist expressed a desire of every true child of God to live in constant adoration and worship of God, to be occupied only in holy activities and to find joy and peace in God's presence, a privilege to live heaven on earth. Praise God.